Hello and welcome everybody to our YouTube channel, Learn Project Management, free channels that help and give hand to everyone need help. And today is going to be lecture number 6, how to create this line and how to assign this line. I'm trying to put the English lectures with the Arabic lectures in the same day so that you will have both for anyone interested in English, anyone interested in Arabic. And remind you, our channel is gonna have complete courses in Primavera P6, version 18.8, PMP, risk analysis, and Six Sigma, and in dual language, Arabic and English, with continuous support and helping in jobs and give you a template, and you're gonna be expert and you're gonna have a good job, inshallah. Okay, here is a YouTube channel called Learn Project Management. Here, the one on front of my screen here. If you would like to go and review the English courses, the Arabic courses, whatever you want, we have just started and we're gonna add everything and we're gonna open the live chat for you guys to send your questions, helping you guys. Feel free to subscribe and share for anyone who need help, okay? Here is a playlist. You will find English playlist and you also will find Arabic playlist, and you will find many overviews about the courses that we have done, Primavera hotkeys and earned value and Six Sigma, and some from PMP, how to pass the exam in Arabic and English until we start the heavy courses after PMP. How to download the software again? Here you have to go to edeliveryoracle.com, and if you have problem, let me know. I already downloaded the software. I can add the link for you guys. Just you can copy, or you would like to go and download yourself. Let me know whatever you want. And we need to make a lecture how you install the software and do the database configurations. Share us your opinion, your comment, and start working on us to be an expert in Primavera and project management. And you're gonna have a good job, and we'll help you guys find a good job in all the international companies everywhere. By end of this simplified course, you will have a complete project from A to Z and the WBS like the one in front of you, and you can share us whatever you want. You want a bridge, a project, or you want a building, highway, whatever you want, airport, we can share with you what we have. We have all the template, we have experience everywhere, and we'll share it with you and we'll give you help. Here is how to create a baseline, and here's as you can see here, and the difference in our channel, that is a practical channel, so open the software and sharing with you how to do everything. I don't like to give academic courses and books everywhere. In our Facebook, you find a lot of thousands of books everywhere, you will find books. But when it comes to practical, how you adapt that, how you implement that, this is a problem. And this is why we started this channel, to be practicals. How to do the task, how you save your time, how to be a good expert, how to get a good money and a good salary. And this is the way that we have intended. Let us go to the live software to start our exciting how to create a baseline. Bear mind with us and share us your opinion, and let's go. Here is a project that we talked about it before, office building, which goes from design, engineering, foundation, structure, mechanical, finishing, exterior finishes and interior finishes. Okay, this is a complete schedule with the resources. If you don't have it, let me know. I will add it again in my Google Drive under the video. Okay, and you start your practicing with us. As you can see now here, you can see the current schedule. Okay, there's no baseline. Just here the yellow, through the blue bars, it is the actuals, and here is the remaining, either critical remaining or either normal remaining. Okay, so how to create a baseline for this schedule? You have to go to project. Can you see on my screen? Project, and next step, maintain baseline. Okay. You will find in this one here, here's the name of your project, city office building, and here's a baseline name, nothing, baseline type, data, last update, and add and close. In your opinion, what we're gonna do? Add. And the program is will give you option. Would you like to save a copy of the current project as a new baseline? Yes. And okay. And I'm waiting now with the software to download. Okay. As you can see here, I'm refreshing. Oh, congratulations, guys! You got now City Center Office Building Edition -B1. -B1 means what? That the program has created the baseline. You go down here, you will find City Center Office Edition -B1. Okay, baseline type. I will go here, I will find a mini customer sign off baseline if they already agreed by the customer. Initial planning, management sign off, mid project baseline, whatever you want. I'm gonna choose initial baseline. You will find here the data date, you will find the last update, and after that, what I'm gonna do, guys, in your opinion, close. Fantastic. So now do we have a baseline now? No, we don't have any baseline. So what is the next step? Okay, bear in mind, follow with me. Okay, go to assign baseline. When you assign a baseline, you will find your project name, and you find here project baseline. Open this arrow, you will find your baseline, and okay. So now we have maintained the baseline, we have assigned the baseline. Why I cannot see the baseline? Okay, what is the next step? Next step, go to right click, bars, and go to project baseline, okay, and choose this one here, and I'm gonna make, by the way, the start like that, and the start like that. I will take this color here, and I will keep it solid like that. I will say apply. I will open the schedule, okay, expand all. And you can see now, guys, here's the baseline. The yellow, this is the actual. All the yellow bars, this is your baseline, guys. Okay? And you can go here, beside start and finish, and you make a column, and you look for dates. And you will have here, project baseline start, project baseline finish. Let me add this one here. And his project baseline star. Who is that, guys? Project baseline star. Who is that? Project baseline star. I will add that. I will make it like this, and then I will make okay. So you can see now on the screen the baseline start and finish. It is the start and finish. This is your current schedule. Okay. And here's the duration, here's the baseline start and finish. And now you can see your baseline, you can see your dates. We are ready now for the next step. What is the next step? We're gonna go and do the updates, and we're gonna do the actual progress, and we're gonna show you the template, how you collect the information, how you start the actual process of monitoring and controlling. I hope you like the video and you find it easy, and be ready for the next lectures. We try to add everything for you guys on time and help you as much as we can. Thank you so much for watching, and hit the bell, like the video, and subscribe and share with everyone need help. Everyone need to learn P6 in a very easy and practical way with the template, with help to download and work on the software. Thank you so much, and see you guys in the next lectures. Updating progress and starting the earned value and the heavy courses. Have a great day, and thanks so much. And this is Ali Mindawi, Project Control Manager, and thank you.